Among the numerous sources of food, fish has been an important source of food for human beings since ages. A couple of years ago, we decided to do the fish farming. In this video, I will show you how fish farming supplies us with a stable amount of fish throughout the year. Tilapia is an ideal fish for farming, so we decide to farm tilapia. One year later, we harvested them. This video shows you our fish harvesting. On the day of fish harvesting, we made an arrangement to put all baby fishes alive for the next farming. Tilapia is packed with vitamins and minerals and also a good source of omega-3 fatty acids. fish are a very high source of protein and have a great nutritional value. Biblical scholars believe that tilapia was the fish that Jesus fed the crowds at the Sea of Galilee, hence it's nicknamed as St. Peter's fish. after harvested, the big fishes, we put the entire baby fishes to the tank for the next farming. I and my family enjoyed the fish harvesting with our family friends. It was a nice experience, the kids like us. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, Journey to Tales.